Thanks, Jordan. The Supreme Court allowed a congressional map drawn by Alabama Republicans to remain in place today. That put a stop to a lower court ruling that said the map likely violates the Voting Rights Act by reducing the political power of black voters. The lower court had ordered a new map to be drawn, which could have led to Democrats gaining another seat in the House in the fall. The vote was 5-4, with Chief Justice John Roberts joining the three liberal justices in dissent.